Private McTureous lay the drive. On June 7th, he was a brave fighter. In Okinawa 1945. And so on this one day he would die there. Before he neutralized many foes, attracted fire away from others, smashing grenades in caves when he let go. So in this way he saved many brothers. Learn to get more grenades under fire. Continued on with his reign of terror. Then he was wounded and things were dire. He crawled back not calling for a barrage. So that no one else would be in harm's way, he won the medal of honor that day.